All right, so I just got off the bus. I don't know which video this is gonna be the intro to, but I just got off the bus and I'm on my way to practice right now. And usually we practice in a gym. I don't know what's different about today, but for some reason, these people have us practicing. Outside. I'm talking about they got us practicing outside.
Nigga, we're not practicing outside. I mean, here we are.
Never mind then.
Well, I can't do it right now because each game took like an hour to download, so I didn't finish downloading all the games yet.
So after spring break, when that shit ain't done, what you doing, money?
I want proof. When is your mixtape coming out?
After spring break? Yeah.
How long after? Because you got a whole rest of the year.
But before what?
Yeah.
After spring break and before what?
Nigga, you know I'm dumb. I can't get to cuss.
Yo. Answer the question.
I don't know.
Yeah, he don't get the question. He don't get it.
All right. It's going to come out after spring break, right?
No, say that.
So, okay, all right, don't act smart around. What the? Yo, oh, my junk just got low. All right, back to what we were saying. After spring break, but when is like the deadline as to where the latest it could come out?
That shit gonna take me like 2 weeks.
So, 2 weeks after spring break.
Yo, you can say that.
So dumb. Alright, so we just finished a little shoot around for the end of practice. Now, we about to run threes. So,
we finished.
Alright, everybody's finished, so now we about to run threes, like I just said. And y'all gonna see what we're about to do. And he's supposed to be having a mixtape coming out at the end.
I gotta get a flash card for me. I could download all of it. It's hella funny, but yeah, I got my mistake.
So we could have like a 1-on-1 or a 21 video at his house because I can't sleep over. So we gonna have to find another way.
Come over.
We gonna have to find some way else to do it. But yeah, we about to get into these threes. So let's get it. Good
goodness,
like I was saying, on the brand, man. DFT underscore cake box. You already know we rocking.
Is there a Gordon? Is there a
Gordon? Yeah, me on the gram, you feel me? DFT underscore K Bucks.
Alright, we're gonna go to. What's gonna be going to for threes? Half court?
11.
Alright, we're gonna go to 11 half court, and then we're gonna go to full court, because the court kind of small.
That's what I was saying. These UFL teams, they're not that good. They just athletic as hell, nigga.
Alright.
Like, nigga, hella turn. I see what.
Thank you. Oh,